this is for Diamond in the Rough, and I had sound issue with this one, so I've had to do a voiceover, so hopefully this works. What I've received here, and I'm pointing out, is if you recognise this, and it is in the title. I've received this package from DIYMoon. So just telling a bit of a story here and talking with my hands yet again. What I've got in here is a beadboard and new tweezers, really nice tweezers, and another moon box, and I'm really loving the moon box. But the story with the beadboards, so when I first saw the beadboards, I looked at them and went, too expensive, not really grabbing me. And then I saw this one. So the one that's in here that you'll see, I saw it on Facebook, put a message on the Facebook. I'll call this one mine or something or other I put on Facebook. And then I messaged Reggie from DIYMoon and asked him to, turn around and said, I'd like to get this one, I'd like to purchase on Wednesday, right around backwards and forth a little bit. So what he did is he actually took it off the website so that nobody else would purchase it, so that when I placed my order on Wednesday, it would be there. So if that's not customer service, I don't know what is. So yeah, he took it off the website. I contacted him on Wednesday to say, rightio, I'm going to place my order now. So this is all through Facebook Messenger. Turn around and messaged him to say, I'm going to place my order now. And so he put the beadboard back onto the website. I hit place the order, ordered it, and bang. So this order was placed on Wednesday the 7th of August. They did a packing vlog, which I will put in here. If you have a look, I will put the time down here somewhere so that you know what time to start with. But packing vlog I will put up on the corner in the eye. My hands are fairly going off, aren't they? But yeah, so I ordered this on Wednesday the 7th. I received notification from DHL to say that they had a delivery coming and gave me the option to change the delivery date and time and whether I needed to sign for it, all of that. Which I changed delivery because delivery should have been Monday. I changed it to Wednesday because I was on day shift Monday, Tuesday, and I don't like packages arriving when I'm not at home. So, not long after that, I got the message from DIYMoon saying thank you for the purchase and all the other bits and pieces go with it, and the link to the vlog, packing vlog that they do. So, yet again, you will see the information box here. Check it out. By all means, go and check out all their products. Their service is phenomenal. I've had an issue before with one of my packages and it was resolved so quickly. I've not seen customer service like it, so give these guys a go. They are worth going to see. Anyway, that's enough chit chat. Basically though, ordered Wednesday, shipped Friday, should have received, it was supposed to be delivered on Monday. So, 5 days from order to delivery. Oh, speedy working through getting this unboxed so that you can see it, and still struggling with it all. DIYMoon, Rowanna, my goodness, you box things so carefully. It is fantastic. So what I've got there is two different moon boxes. One is for the beadboards and the other is my happy moon box. And then the one to the right is the gold tipped pink tweezers with gold tipped. Oh gosh, I can't even say it right now. So there's me trying to work out which one am I going to do. I couldn't quite remember which one was which. So it was like, I'll just open them up and whatever's in this one, I'll work on. Going back over it now, I can actually say the pink box was the one with for the beadboards. Okay, unwrapping. The tweezers. This is fairly shortening the video for us all, isn't it? Okay, and the beadboard. So the beadboards were, I saw the top only, so the face cover of, I didn't see the painting on the back until after I saw the, not until I saw the actual YouTube clip showing the beadboards. So here we go. I brought the beadboards as a match, as a pair, based on the top only, but the back's pretty cute, so when you see that you'll understand. Rowena struggled with untying this and yet again I had a bit of a struggle untying it, but this is the gold tweezers. So I'm just going to pause right there, chatting to you. I'm going to speed up the rest of this video clip, so you're going to watch me going pretty fast. And but I think with the voiceover, all you need to see is what I'm unboxing. But there we go. Look at that. There's the tweezers. DIY Moon Shop label. Pretty pink and really curved. I'm a klutz, aren't I? Oh yeah, you can see the bend there. They're really good, really good. Okay. So those tweezers are really good, really good. The angle of them, I don't have to lean over them. So now I'm just opening the boxes. I've just looked under and gone, oh, okay, that belongs to the beadboard, so I'll open this one. So this is, I'm just showing you a comparison. The last moon box that I got, that's that one there I use for all my drill pens, and that keeps a lot of neatness on my desk. And just comparing the sizes of them. But this is the Happy Moon box. So I get to diamond paint, yet again, the diamond and the moon. There's a peachy colour which is for the, to be used, a pen, a flat tray, bit of wax. In there they have the abalone electric drill. So these are, I'm just reaching and grabbing the other special electrics that I had, just as a comparison. So the abalone, and I can't remember that what that one was, gosh. But the abalone is absolutely stunning. And watch me as I juggle to get, no I didn't, I did do it the right way. I put it into a funnel to get it into those little tubes. Those tubes are cute, I love them. Okay, so just pop those away. I will use those on the box and they will go on the moon. So the peach will go on the diamond and the abalone will go on the moon. Okay. So now on to the actual happy side of things. So these are happy, it's a HAPPY keychains, and so everything's there to be able to turn them into keychains. There is holes drilled in them, which I've just kind of demonstrated that they go there. And it is on both sides. So here we go, can I spell happy? I've looked at the A going, is that the right way? Okay. So just getting everything out of the way so I can have a look at the drills. Look at this, no crickling. Bugger, no Christmas sound of unwrapping something. Anyway, so just a closer look again. I'm bringing you down, so there we go. Make it a bit easy. How do you like those tubes? Those sampler tubes are so cute. Love them. Anyway, drill field, it's only numbered 1 to 12. I have a 9 and a 10, which are in individual bags. then I'll take you through looking at, so they are numbered, they have happy on them. I'll turn it over so you can see what they're like. So that's the, that's number one, so that's gold. That's two, which is silver. Three, which is a corally reddy colour. Blue, which has got the AB drills. Green, blue, the marquees. And then, I've seen those before, I don't remember what they're called. And the gold ones, I like those gold ones, they're pretty. But that was 1 to 8, and then 11 and 12, and 9 and 10 were in the little bags, but yeah. So that's the moon box. Not moon box. Well, it is a moon box, but that's the happy moon box. I'm just packing it all up, putting it all back in so that I can work on it later. Love the boxes. DIY Moon, if you're watching this, I am ordering more. Got them on my wish list. I have a bad thing where I love boxes. So anyway, going through this, yet again talking, the wrapping on this is phenomenal. If it had actually made it, any water made it through the first lot of wrapping. Here we go, showing you that it's embellished with some pretty beads on it as well. But if they're wrapping, if they're, this did by any chance end up in water, that was greaseproof paper, would have protected it as well, because that is actually wood. So these are a matching pair, and so I'm only showing you at this stage the top, because it was only the top that went, I want that one, just purely on the base of the top. Those drill trays, they hold 10 each, so what you're looking at is I'll be able to have 20 trays, 20 colors out at a time. The white things are actually the labels. You use a whiteboard marker or a texture on them. Just straightening them out. It does have the DIY Moon. So what I've just done is I've just used the pink, I'm using the purple, and I'm using a black whiteboard marker just for me to have a look at which one would be more suitable. And I've come to the conclusion I'll just use the black whiteboard marker. Okay, so, and I will be able to like tilt my trays up. They don't have the ridges, so you can't shake your tray. You can still shake it, but yeah, I'm just loving the way it looks. Thought it was magnetic, but actually what it is there's actually wood on the back of those tabs which hold it into place, and like I'm tilting that and it's not falling out. And just a little paper towel wipes those numbers off nice and easily. Okay, so now I'm going to magically pop these away. So the moon box is there to actually store everything. Oh, you just got a flash of color. The lid does have the white drill. There we go. Can you work out what it is under there? The box does actually have the white beads to actually cover the, to do the lid, but here we go, the big reveal. So I'm just trying to straighten it up and turning it over, making sure that I'm turning it over so you see the picture. So these are hand painted, original, one of a kind, and it's a unicorn. I reckon that's gorgeous. I want to put some wings on it, but meh, I'm not creative enough to do that. But yeah, so there it is. I'm hoping you are liking what you're seeing. These guys were, I can't say enough, these guys are phenomenal with their service. The great thing that, one of the great things I like about these guys is personal touch. I have the, I mean, for anyone that has had contact with DIYMoon, I think you probably do find that that personal touch that they have, it is a mum and dad shop well, wouldn't even call it a shop, but it's a mum and dad operation. Their kids are so cute. Rocket and Zuli, they're so cute. They're cute, they dance around. But I will say, yes, they are expensive, but there's so much that is so, it is original. This is a single piece of art that hand painted that will never be the same. No one else will ever get exactly the same. You know, when I said I wanted it with Reggie, it was, he took it off the website so that I could get it when I was ready to order it, you know. So that type of service is brilliant. And what that also means is, yes, they're always bringing out more original stuff they don't have a lot of, but it's not like they don't put it there and give you not much of a there's a lot of choices of things. But basically, as soon as it's gone, it's gone. You don't see it for much longer. But yeah, check out their website. I'll put the links down to the beadboard links and their moon boxes, so that you can actually have a look. I'll pop them down below. But here we go, zooming in. You can just to have a better look. It is stunning. Now here we go, the tweezers. I've just sort of show them closer. When I drill, I love tweezers. They're not overly sharp, but they're bent, which means when I work with them, I won't have my hand in the way. So even when I'm videoing, my hand won't be in the way of where I'm placing stuff. And I prefer tweezers over anything else. And just picking up, so I can pick up rounds. I'm just showing that even with rounds, you can use tweezers with rounds. Yet when I'm putting it down, you can see that I'll be where I'll be placing it. If you're actually watching me when I'm drilling, you can actually see where I'm placing it, as opposed to my hand being directly above. Hi, so that's them. Yeah, they do have them straight, but yeah, I like the curved. I've always liked the curved. As soon as I saw them, I was like, yep. Added to my wish list. I have a big wish list. yeah, so that's nice. It's a good solid cover as well to protect that tip, which is brilliant. And yeah, that's just me basically turning around and talking more about them. I mean, yeah. I will... for me, definitely purchasing again and again and again. Prepared to pay freight for something that I know if I order it Wednesday, it'll be on my door Monday, unless I actually have the freight diverted. Because every time I've ordered on a Wednesday, and every time the delivery guys have sent me a message on the Friday saying it's expected on Monday. But yeah, how cute is that? One of a kind piece of art. This is going to be so good for when I am I'm doing the keychain, the happy key rings that I've unboxed, but also for my big blank canvas, because what I will be able to do is fill the trays, and I'll have the labels there, which may, and then the containers can actually be put aside and out of the way, which is big. Big difference. Will give me a lot more space on my desk, and yet again we'll keep the desk organized. So yeah, I don't have to use both at once, so for some of my other stuff I won't use them all of them, but yeah, really do like it. So I'm just going to leave it there, give you some music, and you can watch my hands moving around as I'm talking more. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe, hit the bell, leave me a comment, give me a thumbs up, let me know I'm doing the right thing. And yeah, enjoy the rest of this with the little bit of music.